We're in the middle of a tornado warning or something or other.
Sirens and stuff out there.
You saw a funnel cloud.
Yeah.
Now it's touching the ground.
Shit on the highway. Tornado just went through here.
40 feet above the ground.
Gotcha.
It was coming straight through.
All right, now give me the direction and the location exactly.
It's just as you're leaving Doggone the Atlas to get on 35 south coming just right.
Evidently, it just missed us.
Building there.
Gotcha.
It's just Fargo, the middle of Fargo.
Right.
Oh, I'm trying to get over there. Move America. The former Camp Snoopy, now it's Nickelodeon.
Oh, that's three stories.
Go, Brett Favre! Let's
go up.
Let's go up.
We're on the third and final day of a trip down here on a really soggy day. St. Paul. I'm gonna go in the Capitol. Oh, even the nurse died.
This is a little smaller.
It's Abe Lincoln, just like in California.
I'm sure Washington's in the middle, we just didn't notice.
Look at the mill support.
Big plaster.
Whoa.
It's kind of weird how we have it go up and then.
That's cool. Supreme Court chamber. Kind of dark, but.
Why this? Oh, you did a Cathedral of St. Paul too, somewhere.
This should be down at Legoland, Steve.
Governor Wilson. I think it's an American flag tie. Like, it's getting stokey.
Yeah.
Look at all the darker clouds are and everything.
Don't touch it. lobby to the governor's office, I think.
It's Davis. It's going to Detroit.
Okay, so
representatives in this room and 67 senators, so 201 total lawmakers. The representatives get to be here for 2 years, the senators get to be here for 4 years, so they get to have a longer time there. They get to do 2 state budgets.
We're in St. Paul's Cathedral, and evidently we're at a wedding rehearsal or something. Yeah, it smells like a church in here. A lot of buildings with domes today.
Yeah, it's all you check up there. Yeah, this is looking pretty.
Huge pipe organ.
Yeah, I mean. I still think my character is pretty good.
No trip to the cities is complete without a pit stop at Toby's. That concludes this trip. Bye-bye. Till next time.